Hey guys, so you want to start your event with multiple contests and you have no idea how to set it up? That's no problem, because in this video I'm going to explain you the difference between the simple and advanced mode of the Race Wizard Transponder module and how to set them up. First, I'm going to explain the simple mode. So if you have your event with multiple contests and you want to use the simple mode, then you have to make sure that each contest starts after the previous one has already finished. So you could compare it to a simple stopwatch. You start the race and then you notice the time when each participant crossed the finish line. The advanced mode is a little bit more complicated. In this mode, the race result decoder uses GPS timing. That means it's possible to time different contests at the same time. Now that you know the difference between the simple and advanced mode, I'm going to show you how to set them up. First things first, start your race result decoder. So here you see the two contests and you see that the second one starts after the first one has already finished. In the main window by results, you can also see that there's just one formula for the finish time and more is not needed. In the transponder module, you recognize that the decoder is connected, but is still running on test mode. Then you choose your first contest and you can start it, and your participants will be detected once they cross the antenna. You see, double detection is no problem. Then you can stop the contest and do the same with the second one. For the advanced mode, you have to set up the GPS timing in the race result decoder. So in the advanced mode, you see there are also two contests, but in this case, the second contest starts while the first one is still running. So in the main window, you see by results that there are two formulas. One for your time when you finish and one for your finish time. And your finish time is the time when you finish minus the time when the race starts. So in the transponder module, you see that the decoder is connected and is running in the timing mode, but the detections are all ignored because they are before the race. So I set up a very high start time and ignored the pre-detections. But if I want to start the race, I have to click here and set start time. Now the first contest will start and the participants will be detected. So now is the time that the second contest starts, and I unmark this and click this and set start time. And now both contests are running. So you see the difference in the start time, but they are both on the run. Now your next event with multiple contests should be no problem, because you know about the simple and advanced mode of the Race Wizard Transponder module. And if you have further questions, contact us and we will take care of your problems. Thanks for watching.